Nigga literally tapped the top of the car to spin off.